Hey guys, welcome back again to another Technology Guru video. Today I will be showing you how to send personal messages, also known as PMs, within YouTube. So the first thing that you're going to want to do is obviously log into your YouTube account. Once you are logged into your account, you then want to locate the channel that you want to send a personal message to. Go to their channel. Open up the featured or the browse videos tab. It does not matter. Once you are there, you then go down to where it says right here, where it says about and then the channel name, and then all of their links are right below that. You will see something that says buy and then the channel name. This is an old channel of mine. I still post videos there occasionally. So it's called Mac Apps Reviews. Click on the down arrow right next to the username there and then go down to send message. Once you click on that link, you will then be prompted to a screen where you can now compose your personal message that will be just between you and the other user. So it's going to be from me, TechnologyGuru77, to Mac Apps Reviews. I can put a subject right here telling them what it's about, type my message here, and then I can even attach all of my videos or a specific video that I want him or her to look at. So that's how you send a PM or personal message within YouTube. It's a little hidden within the interface, but again, it's not that hard to find. Hopefully you found this video helpful. If you did, I would love it if you would hit the like button down below. And if you want more videos such as this, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. It's free, and I will see you guys next time.